I might be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down.
Pick up your bags off the a la carte. You can collect your check, luggage, and baggage claim after 15 minutes have passed. If Kalispell's home, welcome home again. And thanks for flying us. You can rely on us. We're Horizon Air. Somewhere you need to be and have a heap and helping for hospitality. Horizon Air, that is. Friendly service and convenient flight. So, y'all come back now, you hear?
You can always put them to the test on that. And then when we get back to the cabin, we'll have...
Pot roast for the meat eaters. I have been braising, and what I kind of do, unfortunately, had to camp.
Now frustrated, this is the moment you've got to be a strong character.
Like my riding wallet, and then it just became my normal wallet because I would just pull this out of my wallet and it only had like my credit card, my ID, and then like a little bit of cash.
Yep.
And I was like, what the hell else do I need in a wallet? And so then it just became my full time.
I will be back down here eventually, but I'll be towards the back.
Okay. Oh, I will.
Yeah,
so. Or you can get a room at the lodge.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
red door things.
Oh, cool. Oh, right, red door box. Yeah. Yep. This is Peak Antique, and behind us is Paula.
That's the most gradual pass, but it's the one that has a headwind. Okay, you could have made up a name, I wouldn't know the difference.
Overland,
O-V-E-R-L-I-N. How you doing, Christini?
Fine.
Alright. This is just like it. Jeez. Right, the Carson goes like this. Headwind, always headwind.
Did you have like a lot of the
That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Yes, I am.
Photo hit the Glacier
side with the motorcycle. Yeah. Ah, good.
So let me take a look at what we've got on our. This is.
And then I get to enjoy the park when I'm not working, so it's not like I'm. Yeah. It's not like I'm bummed that I'm not getting to see anything because I've.
It is beautiful.
You have to say something profound now.
Something profound now.
And you can feel every stone bumping up through the machine, through your arms and into your shoulders.
with the salsa that has the yogurt in it.
Yeah. Hey, the pirate. Was you got his boat behind him?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
The speedo. He had a speedo.
I don't want to look that way.
You can order that on the table.
Okay.
It's just so that we know to prep enough for that.
Can you meet the takeout thing gives me?
Yeah, he said that.
And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn of Montana.